Yes. Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
John marked me and then he cleansed me. But I don't feel clean, deputy.
I could play this game all day.
Hey there, fella.
Cult's after you now. Watch your back.
We're doing everything we can to take John out. I hope Hudson can hold on just a little bit longer.
A goddamn miracle you're not in Joseph's bunker right now. My girl gets hauled away, but you? No, you're free as a bird.
Good to see a friendly face.
Word is that John put you underwater.
We got a call from Sharky Boshaw, who told us he had an amazing plan to wipe the cult off the face of the Earth. Only problem is, Sharky is weapons-grade stupid, and his plan is probably just fire.
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
Good dog you got there.
All the atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for me and Eden's Gate, it's not enough. Is it, John? Cast away your past. You need to open up your heart. You need to see that there is more love all around you. All the pain and suffering you spread will not help us in the long run. These actions will only feed the sin inside you. Grow stronger. It will convince you to do wicked things. Those you scar too deeply, they will heal. They will become carriers of your sin. They will spread that sin to others. I've seen your death in a vision. You're destined to be slayed by your own sin. It will come back around in a new form. It's only a matter of when.
Congress approves the current budget. New police departments in Montana will have to introduce involuntary furlough.
I pray that you before it's too late.
posting about your preps is asking to be looted.
This is fantastic.
You better be able to handle yourself.
Too
well to
take good care of your master now.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Hope you're well, ma'am.
How you doing, man?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Bet that dog would love fetching
grouse for you. Want to get your mind blown?
Man, what I'd have given to see the looks on them.
all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy.
Nick.
I made a few modifications over the years. Nick. Kim, would you just hurry up?
Nick, the pennies are on their way.
What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!